Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can do if your Chrome browser is showing black boxes on web pages. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article we have linked in the description down below. Let's start by running an antivirus scan. This might be the result of a malware infection. We can also clear the browser cache and see if that works. In Google Chrome, at the menu, select Tools, then Clear Browsing Data, select Empty the Cache, and click on Clear Data. Restart your browser and see if the problem is fixed. Next, let's look at the hardware acceleration in Chrome. Scroll down to Advanced, then scroll to System, where it says Use Hardware Acceleration when available. Make sure that is toggled on. If it is already on, then disable it and see if that fixes the issue. Disabling the Chrome extensions might also fix the problem. Go to the menu, go to More Tools, and click on Extensions. Go through and disable all of the extensions. Restart Chrome browser, then turn the extensions on one at a time to find out which extension is causing the problem. Resetting Chrome might also fix the problem. Go to Settings, scroll down to Advanced, and all the way at the bottom, you have Restore Settings to their original defaults. Click on the arrow, and then in the dialog box that pops open, click on Reset. It will reset Google Chrome to back to out-of-the-box settings. If you still have no luck, create a new Google Chrome profile and see if it was a problem with your profile. If you still have this problem, the only thing remaining is to try uninstalling and reinstalling Chrome. To do this, go to Settings, go to Apps, under Apps and Features, scroll down to Google Chrome and click on Uninstall. Restart your system, download Google Chrome again, and reinstall it. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.